si 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 là aussi à Dieu là si 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 là aussi à Dieu là.
Thank you very much. If you haven't guessed by now, you're on television, and so don't let the lights and cameras throw you. But they are hot, I'll tell you for sure. I'm going to do the first song that I've recorded. We had a guitar, electric guitar, and a bass, and that's all. And one like this.
Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all right with you. That's all right, Mama. Just in the way you do, that's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right, Mama. Any way you do, what you gonna go? Well, Mama, she done told me. Papa done told me too. Son, that girl you're fooling me, she ain't no good to you, but that's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right. Any way you do, play a game. Go. What you gonna do? What you gonna
do? That's all right. That's all right. That's all right.
Any way you do. I'm leaving town, baby. I'm leaving town for sure.
That's all right.
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 Mama. Yeah.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory?
It was when I was 4 years old, and he was on TV, and he was kissing the polio poster child for that year. And I told my mother I'd give anything to be in her shoes, and I would to this day still yet.
Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty in there? Do you gain?
And I bought my ticket to a girl that lives here in Omaha. And I was very lucky because she got 20 the day that the tickets went on sale. And she offered me to my sister and I, and I was thrilled because I've been waiting to see him for so long. And I was supposed to go see him in Wichita, Kansas, December the 27th of last year, and I had to go in the hospital for emergency surgery and was unable to go. And so this means the world to me because he's the greatest person that has ever walked, and he sings beautiful, and I would never pay to see anybody else, and I haven't, and I won't. This is the only one, because I love Elvis with all my heart.
Is your heart still pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome?
For just $67, you can make as many videos as you want, and you never need to pick up a camera.
Play too rough. I've already arrived. Blind and defined. I don't know. Oh, I'll tell you. Pull a chain around me. Leave me in the world. Let me be. Oh, let me be. Can we find sitting home all alone? If you can't come around, how do you expect to find? Can I be good? Your heart is true. Yeah. Maybe it can make you mad. Something out of my soul. Please forget the past. Could you just like it? Can I be good? Your heart is true. Yeah, I don't want no love. Maybe it's just you.
Our home Thursday in a tornado in Sioux City, and my wife had, and myself were both taken to the hospital, and fortunately she was released. They kept me overnight. She required 4 stitches under her chin, and she's got multiple bruises. I've got 23 plus on my back. It's like Jaws got a hold of me. But thank God our children were not at home at the time, or I don't think they would be here. They were with their grandparents because their rooms were completely totaled out. And I don't really feel like standing around too much, but we still came down to see the king.
He's honest. That's the main thing. He's honest. And he's got vibes, you know? And that's what we enjoy. This is my son, and he's been an Elvis fan since he's been 3 years old.
Well, I've seen him about 5 times. You know, I listen to him every day. I love him. You know, he's a really nice guy. I really like the way he respects his mom.
Born in the heat of the desert, my mother died to the new life. Crying the love for father, blame for the loss of his wife. You know, Lord, I've been in a prison for something that I've never done. It's been one hill after another, and I've climbed them all one by one. Yeah, this time, Lord, he gave me a mountain. Yeah. A mountain, you know, I may never climb. But it is. Tired of the heartaches, tired of the grief and the strife, oh Lord, so tired of working for nothing, just tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine, she took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small baby boy.
Time! Yeah.